Morning guys, welcome back. So guys, I'm gonna throw a plug for a short while in this area, guys. Just see if there's anything bigger in there. Seem to be no shad on the bike this morning, guys, for whatever reason. But there's lots of Karrantines, guys. Guys, Karrantines, there's a set. Have a look there. There's plenty of Karrantines, guys. That's a little pamphlet. have a look at that, guys. Karrantines, lots of them too. Some of them are big, guys. Look a bit. Thank you. guys, there's no shags this morning. Lots of Karrantines and blacktails, guys. Have a look there. So I'm kind of just watching the water to see if there's any chasers. I've got a plug, guys. I've got a plug for a while more. There's quite a few people fishing this morning. Guys, I'm basically looking in all these little rocky areas just to see if there's a kingie in there, guys. It looks nice here, guys, but I'm not too sure what's happened to the shads. How's this, guys? Match my reel, match my line, match my plug. What you think, guys? Have a look at these areas to fish, guys. Absolutely beautiful here. You got a fish on the low tide. Well, I see something jumping there. It's very nice here, guys. Gonna try and walk to the top. So guys, I just thought I'd walk around here, just show you this little area. So on the low tide, you've got to fish here on the low tide. And you've got to get onto these rocks, guys. So the area is, you've got to come to river mouth. Walk to the deck and walk right. And it'll bring you straight here to this area. So guys, I'm just going to keep the camera running. Gives you a good idea. That's the far end that we fished from, and we walked all the way here, guys. So you can fish all along the rocks, guys, and I would suggest that the low tide would be the best time to fish here. have a look at this, guys. Let's have a look at the view from here. It's beautiful out here, guys. Going to show you the other side quickly. So guys, if you walk straight across heading south, we'll bring you to natural pool, and obviously further will bring you to Mackenzie. So those that know the area, this is where this little pot's going to bring you to. So I'm going to show you this area here. Have a look at this, guys. So guys, I just thought I'd walk around here and just show you this little area. So if that sand gets out there, you have all these deep areas, guys. You can spin for snook and some of the bigger game. All over here, guys. Lots of shads in this area. Right to the other side. So there you go, guys. Thought I'd show you this quickly. So guys, I'm going to make this a short one. There's lots of Karrantines. There seem to be no shads in this area at all. But it's a good day to be on the beach. In fact, guys, it's a very nice day to be on the beach. So once again, guys, thanks for watching. I'll let you know what's going on. Take care, guys. Cheers.